For years, Diana was my sole handler at the agency. She supplied information and secrecy, and I sold perfection. We had trust. Then last August 10th, Diana brought the agency to its knees. She flushed all accounts, cut off all communication lines, exposed the agents, and used the confusion to vanish. Now the reformed agency has finally tracked her down. Offered me the contract. One day, I will think of this as just another job. After all, this is what I do.
Diana, she always talks about him. Like way back when they first worked together. Those are the stories that I like the most. Sometimes I wish I could be like him.
Waiting. For what? Still have a chance.
Quits in one of the teams, but this is a job.
47.
Why did you do this?
Do not turn to you. Take the girl and run.
I cannot be part of this anymore. I promised Diana to keep you safe.
Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So that's my birth to question, Holmes. And the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
Anyone own this broken thing?
Worthless piece of crap.
Thank you.
You're talking to me?
Yeah. Off limits.
Who's that guy?
That's not...
No need to be rude. I'm a guest at this hotel. Hey, you need your ears fixed or something? Upstairs.
Hey, sharp threads, buddy.
Same sound, color, and size. It's creepy, actually. Ah!
You know that guy? Man, he's got some balls. Wouldn't catch me messing around with electricity in a flooded pit.
As we speak.
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh. Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no incidents. You hear me? I want this operation to go as smooth as possible.
No breaking. No
fighting. Do you want me to come back later? Hey, how you doing?
Come on in. I'll stay out of your way.
Thank you.
Who Man is like spreading bad vibes out here. Hello, anyone?
Actually, it's not. They're shoes. That's what I do. Yeah, well, I sell them.
Oh, interesting. I like shoes.
I bet you do. You've got very pretty feet. And I have feet.
Salesman's credo.
Haven't I seen that guy before?
Listen, I'm just saying, man. I've seen the guy in action. Last guy he fought wound up in a wheelchair. Once Sanchez, that big Mexican smells blood, he is unstoppable.
Whatever, man. My money is still on the Patriot. He's got swagger, that one, you know?
Hey, didn't you used to date my sister? How's it hanging, huh? Hey,
you late for something? Or like an important date with your mom?
Hey, yeah, it's all there. Wait, what are you, nuts?
Hey, idiot, nice outfit.
Hang up the phone, call me back. No, I can't come there right now. All right, so...
stop using that word on the phone.
Hello, the 80s called, they want their stuff back.
Huh. Why does he seem so familiar? Is it
Jeremy's cousin?
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money.
A knock.
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything!
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, 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 housekeeping!
Shh. Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Peta.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these desperate goats! Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman, yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear, you've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
Ha! I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Everything clear. clear. Someone bring me the blueprints for this place, for Christ's sake.
What's with that Fasano?
He should transfer the goddamn Sawgnash.
Shh, check over there.
Oh, really? Okay, boys. I want this fucking place turned upside down. It's not getting away on my watch.
Got it, Sarge.
Hey, Kazan, find the lights.
Survive that drop?
Don't worry about it. Just keep a lookout.
Yeah, just say it.
Just get away from the ledge, okay?
Got it. We're on it.
Thank you.
Negative. No sign of suspect.
They're still searching the library. You ask me, this is a wild goose chase. Herb's probably still back in the hotel. Getting cremated as we speak. You know that, don't you?
Bro, come on, man. I mean, we didn't mean any harm. It's just medicinal.
I'm gonna use it somewhere. Medicinal? You got a freaking ecosystem in here. You think something like this would just go unnoticed? Jesus. Get out of that place. Go put some cologne on you, stick like dope. You and your little freaks are coming down.
Thank you. ball. Spread up. Come on. I guess we should do a search. You know what I mean? A thorough search.
He had like 20 grams in his pocket. Why would they do this so prison time?
You know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for domestic disturbance, right? And the landlord was complaining that the building smelled like pine trees. I guess we know now why. Hey, anyone seen a combination?
Sir!
Hey,
You know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for domestic disturbance, right? And the landlord was complaining that the building smelled like pine trees. I guess we know now why.
Combination for the safe? This ain't a bust. The guy we're looking for. Oh,
man, we're all naked.
Yeah. Now let me in.
Show me the world.
Hey, that guy.
Thank you.
Okay? Sure. It's out of my control.
Station.
Some kind of murder investigation.
I know, yeah.
Already closed off all the tracks.
Dude,
yeah,
I
I'm pretty sure
together.
They can do that. They're the police.
Trust me, I know this guy.
What do you want from me? Hey, you know, it's my ass on the line down here. You call City Hall if you want to yell at somebody.
I got 400 angry commuters to string along. I would not do this to you, asshole. I would wait. I would talk to somebody. I would find the ferry captain and slip him a bill and tell him, hey, man, we got to hold on.
What's up is I'm sitting alone in the train station.
Hey, I hope you can see me.
She always talks about him. Like way back when they first worked together.